Welcome back, Crusader Kings 3, House Lanka, episode 77. Let's get, no? Bet you convert now. Alright, so, now that we got that, I believe what we said we were going to do was go with this for that. Let's get to it. Oh yeah, I'm liking how this is gonna pan out. I think we said that this one was okay. Yeah. We need to not do that. That took some time to load. I don't know why I just said the word load. That, like, I was thinking like load meaning we get the army there. It wasn't like it's not like a. It took some time to assemble. Just gonna work our way towards the capital. What's this? Somebody trying to kill me? I mean, I don't really care because it doesn't really matter. Oh. Except, of course. What's that duchy? So there's still a lot we want to claim there. I'm thinking that win it. Yeah, I was gonna say that may have won it for us. Now who are we fighting? These guys. Let's do this since we're right there. What is this? Okay. So she eats people. So I think I can give any of these because I don't think I hold. Oh, no. Okay, so we'll do. I guess we'll do a nephew. Hopefully, it doesn't come back to bite me. Give that duchy as well. So it looks like the people that didn't like me were a little further up the totem pole there. Probably won't get us the win, so we'll have to. Might as well just go fight him. There. If we don't get it, we'll just turn around and take that city. But I think we'll get there. No, don't be gluttonous. Oh, those are some bad. Impatience, probably the worst of those. Or the least bad, I should say. So that is Sweden. Okay. Who's this? Whatever. Do this and we'll work our way through all these prisoners. So everybody up there should be Catholic. Good deal. Okay. How old am I? 57. Okay. I mean, I think we have to go with the Byzantines again if we can. I think that's what we said was the. Now there was one over here, wasn't it? Yeah, there was a big chunk over here. I thought, yeah, it's probably the best we're gonna get. Let's do that. What are we already losing? One of our vassals must be at war with them, and they've taken land already. Okay, so that tells me we need to come over here. Unless they just somehow managed to get it really quickly, which I don't think. Jeez. I don't need that many guys. If you want to catch up, that would be, yeah, there we go. So that'd be amazing. we don't have that in us at the moment. Okay, well this is taking forever and a day. 4 years? Yeah, we're not doing that. We'll grant another one here. Get a couple more duchies off the books. Both of these, I think, were from that area that I took, so we'll grant both of them. Actually, I think I can grant any of them, and it won't matter. I'll go nephew again. Gotta be some people that still aren't a huge fan of me. I only got to 44, okay. Hopefully winning that fight will move the needle a little bit again. I think we're hurt by the fact that, yeah, 18% they have that. That's good. I like seeing that. I guess they really want me to know that the guy converted from Finnish to Castilian. Is that an ally or something? No. Must be mercenaries or something. Finally, that went away. Years. Think we need to have a fight here. Oh goodness. This could get ugly here. Where the heck did they get all these? These are mercenaries, obviously. We just lost all of our men-at-arms, I'm pretty sure. Most of them. This war's gonna take a long time. Not that that just happened. They really. I mean, something happened there. I mean, they pulled out a ton of guys from somewhere. Unless that's not us. I was actually headed this way anyway, so it's not the end of the world. Yeah, I don't know who these are. These are we gotta be mercenaries. It's really important, though, that we. That we get to them before they take that city, because that's really going to screw things up. Should win this. Won't change the. Won't change the outcome, I don't think. I don't think taking that's gonna. That's not gonna get us the win. We're gonna have to do something else still. Man, this is a long war. Okay, hopefully this will be enough. I think this will be enough. Oh, come on! This was a rough one. Those have to be mercenaries. There's no other explanation for it. Can't let them. Now what's going on? Oh. Wait, who are we fighting here? I think this is someone within the Byzantine world. I think. I'm assuming that that's what's happening. One of those we're losing. We're gonna hit everything here because we're here. Unless it doesn't move the needle at all. Negative 28. See, I didn't move it at all. Okay. So that tells me we need to go right there. So that was a waste. I don't want to call it a waste of time, but we were literally right there, so, you know, why wouldn't you go for it? We're just now getting on that ship. This is not good for our getting stuff done before the time runs out. That was big time. That really Wow, we got 22% just for winning that battle. We've been at war a long time here. I'm tempted. Send this guy over here just to give him some backup in case they come over that way. Saying we're being defeated, but I don't know where we're fighting to be losing. I mean, that's what's killing us. We need to get one of those back. Oh no. That's not good. Is that my air? Hopefully not. It is. Okay. Well, maybe the younger one will have to be the air. Between grabbing that region and reclaiming that one, that's going to be enough. And it will be. Would help if I unpause that, wouldn't it? We're going for a last ditch effort here, but it's going to be for naught. Because we're going to reclaim that, and that's going to be it. All I have to say is goodness gracious. Whew. Wow, we're somehow okay. I need a break after all that, but I don't think we're going to take one. Let's just take a real quick look here. How much am I getting? I'm getting a pretty good chunk of it. Let's do a little hungry for a while. So we'll go up Bavaria next. Next time though. Next time. That's gonna be a good one there. We're gonna have to probably start fabricating on the Byzantines or something. But that's gonna be nice there if we can get that whole big chunk there. That'd be good. Almost down to 100 years, just over 100 years, so not sure what we'll have. Like I said, we're gonna have to really start fabricating here. I think on the Byzantines, I just don't know if we're gonna have time to grab all of it. I just don't know if there's gonna be time. Really good episode though. Got a lot done. So, what is this? What is this crap? Why is that? You gotta be kidding me. How does that happen? Welp. Okay, we're already changing. We will continue to fabricate with there, and then we're gonna have to go to war with Aquitaine. So what we'll do is we'll get a just levies out there or something, and we'll have to do the hard stuff here. That stinks. Okay. All right. It happens. Deal with it. Come on back, and we'll pick up here.